greetings.
It's time for you to stop all this. I've caught every one of your monkeys. You don't stand a chance by yourself. What's so funny?
No chance by myself? Ha! That sounds like something you weak humans would come up with.
But it's true. We all depend on someone to help us. You can't survive all by yourself. And the same goes for monkeys, too.
Don't you dare try and compare us to humans. We're different. Even if I have to do it all on my own, I won't give up until I rule over this entire wretched world.
You're crazy, Specter. You should do something good for a change.
Ha! Oh, I'll give up my evil ways if you're strong enough to defeat me.
Okay, then. Let's settle this. I'm gonna spank you, monkey!
Darn it!
it's such a beautiful day today.
Hello, Professor!
Spike, long time no see, my
boy. Way too long. Hey, Jimmy's coming back today, right?
Yes. In fact, he should be here any moment now.
Oh, that Specter never learns, does he?
First I kick his tail, and then he comes back and gets beaten by Jimmy.
What's that sound? That's strange. Oh, no, not again. My laboratory.
Hi, I'm home.
Welcome back, Jimmy and Pippity.
These games, they always end with my laboratory getting destroyed. Is it something I said?